I'm Nicholas Ferrari in Fort Wayne, Indiana, where the cold air is pouring in. Our Wednesday high temperature is not expected to go above zero. That's only happened 10 times in our city's history, and the last time was 25 years ago.